Hello guys, today I will show you how to create a stem size photo. So let's start. First, drag your photo in Photoshop. Well, now select crop by pressing C. And now go to crop drop down menu to W into H into resolution. Now we select and input stem size of photo 2 cm into 2.5 cm, then resolution 300. Okay, actually it should be centimeter. Yes, centimeter. 2 cm and 2.5 cm. 2 cm is width and 5 cm is height, and our resolution always be 300. Okay, now adjust the photo. I think it's perfect. Little more increase it. I think yes, it's perfect. Now press OK. Now I need to change the background to sky blue by pen tool, pressing P, or go to toolbar and select pen tool. Select the background. Yes, almost done. Now press mouse left, right button, and then select a max selection tool. Feather radius will be 1. Press OK. Go to select, then click inverse. You can do it by pressing Shift plus Control plus I. Yeah, now only background selected, and now go to adjustment tool and then go to solid color. Now change it. Yes. Now something color adjustment need to done. Again click on adjustment tool and go to color balance. Yes, now again go to adjustment tool and then go to brightness and contrast. Little increase contrast, then brightness. Yes, now almost photo complete. Now select all these layers and press Ctrl Shift Alt E. Now we need to create a new page. Now go to File, New, and then select A4 size photo. Then make millimeter to inch. Make sure resolution always be 300. Press Create. Now drag this edited photo on this page. Now arrange the photo before print it. Okay. Now copy this layer by holding Alt key. Yes, the photo is complete for print. Now you can print it. Okay, friends, thanks for watching. Bye.